This is the ping pong ball gun. The front has a flashlight that has white, red, green, and red flashing LEDs. Under the barrel, there is a laser that puts out a red crosshair pattern. On the bottom are two AA battery packs. The front battery pack runs the flashlight and the laser, and it also runs four UV LEDs that charge up glow-in-the-dark ping pong balls inside the gun right before they're fired. The back of the gun has two switches. One is a push-button switch that is used to turn the UV LEDs on and off, and there's also a slide switch which turns the motor assemblies on and off. To load a ping pong ball, you just open the back door and drop it in. The inside holds 9 ping pong balls on top and 1 in the chamber. By pulling the trigger just slightly, you actually turn on the UV LEDs, which charge up the ping pong ball. You can see the glow inside. And when we turn on the motor assemblies, when you pull the trigger, it starts the motors spinning. The UV LEDs charge up the ping pong ball. And when you pull the trigger, it launches it. The door is held in place by 2 rare earth magnets that attach to 2 screw heads. It makes it easy to open, but holds it strong enough that the ping pong balls won't fall out. So here's a walkthrough on the interior of the ping pong ball gun. I've opened up the side so you can see all the inner workings. The ping pong balls are loaded by opening the back door on the gun and putting them into the holding area on top. After you close the door, they'll fall down into the holding area in the back. The area in the back has 4 ultraviolet LEDs that charge up the glow-in-the-dark ping pong balls. So as you pull the trigger, those UV LEDs come on and will actually charge up the ping pong ball. So when you're shooting these at night, you have a nice glow effect. When the motor is turned on, when you pull the trigger, the UV LEDs come on, as well as the flywheel starts spinning so that you can shoot the ping pong balls.